I want to beat the man's. I've also seen people are apparently the any percent speed run involves what I have done, because this is a last boss, even though there's a lot more game. Get back into the flow. Been a couple days, so we'll see how long it takes. Anyway. Yes. I haven't played this in a few days. I'm kind of off today, so I'm hoping this doesn't go terrible. We'll see. Okay, so far so good. Almost fucked that up. Aye. Okay. I, for some reason, thought she was doing the other move. I feel dumb about it. Okay, we got Emma pretty good. This when we find out that I really just needed a break the other day. As we instant kill the fucking boss like first try, that would be fucking something. Okay.
Sekiro.
Yup. I know I was skipping videos, but we're gonna watch this one again. They call me Ashura. I don't remember being that unkind. I gave you alcohol. Ugh. Okay. Here we go. Hello, old man Ishan. You look fucking crazy. Oh, okay. Oh, I can't get any hits in. Go. Okay, got two. That was a jab. I didn't see it. That was a downward one? Okay. Let's grab. Fuck. Okay, it's okay. saw it just a little late. That time I saw it too early. Used all my healing because I'm dumb. I'll be in the middle, don't you worry. Whoa. Okay, come on, we gotta get to the second phase. Come on now. Fuck, I missed it. Okay. I'm really bad at seeing his thrusts. I can get a little better at it. That sounded like two guard sounds, but I got hurt. I'm not sure what happened there. Okay. You know what? That's all right. I need to warm up anyway. Fucking goddamn it. I apparently forgot how to fight you. Camera, please. Worst part of these fucking guys is the camera. Okay. Waste of a heal, but whatever. Theoretically, we don't need one for Emma anyway. Hi, Emma. Mine. I'm a little surprised that caught me. Not gonna lie. Emma really shouldn't be giving me any trouble. Hi. Fucking missed it, god dang it. Okay, it's fine, it's fine. Come on, Neil, stop missing it. I got this. Oh boy, okay. Actually doing pretty good. Fucking, I keep not seeing that though. Fucking hurts me through my block. I mess up the parry, it's real bad. Mm-hmm. That sucked. Oh my god, how did I not get the fucking dash counter? That sucks. Fuck. Keep not seeing it. Turns out not seeing it is bad. Fuck me. Okay. Okay, we're not done. Might as well be, apparently. Okay! We made it to the second phase, the first time in fucking ever. Second time in forever. Right. Well, I made it to the fire part. I did it. So I'm already doing better than I was the other day when I just could not get back there. Now let's do it while also having some health. Or maybe some healing. Either one, really. Also, Mist Raven has been my best crutch. I should use it more. Thank you. I don't know what the fuck I was thinking on that one. I'm also not on my guard. Ah. Okay. Nice long dash, sure. Why did I not jump? I can beat this person without fucking getting touched. Really? Disappointed in myself. Okay. It's fine. Only used like half our healing. Hey. Really? Really? Okay. Really? What? Sick. That was very strange. Looked like he was gonna do the overhead thing again, but then he just sort of didn't? Okay, well, how about we don't mess up on Emma for no good reason? Hi, Al. Oh, goddammit. Very annoying that I cannot hit start through your stuff. I have to mash A. But start for the video. I'm not fucking... Ugh. Okay. As I said... Let's not fuck up on Emma, who we can easily beat without getting hit. Thank you. shit is wrong with me right now? Fuck it. Fuck it. How did I not get the parries? Messing up on Emma feels so fucking bad, dude. Like, Ishan, fine. He dodges all kinds of your shit. Emma doesn't. And I feel like basically every time I lose on Emma, I'm losing because. Because I feel like I did something that didn't work instead of. I cannot believe I fucked that up. Did it again. Every fucking time I see her do the grab. Three times in a row, Neil. Come on, man. Come the fuck on. Also, I don't even know what happened there. If there was a put your weapon away button, I feel like that's what happened. But there's not, so I don't know what happened. Okay. Five heals, no revive. It's gonna be rough. Thank you. Fucking. Why am I so bad at seeing that grab? Can I please? Where am I? What am I on? Fucking door. Awesome. Okay. I'll call that one on me. I wasn't aware enough of my surroundings. Got caught in a door. Also the mess up on Emma. But didn't have a revive. Oh, come on now. Just want to beat the man. Nice. Okay. Emma is not hard. Full amount of healing and revive. Here we go. Can I not fucking do literally anything my character is allowed to do normally? Really? Does this guy just have attacks that, like, count as breaking your posture even when you're not? Is that what's fucking happening? Like, all of those ones where I'm just like, ugh, I can't move anymore for some reason. Got tilted by that first one that I feel like hit me more than once in a way that it shouldn't have, and then fell apart. Okay. All right. Hello. I forsake my master. Forsake the air. Fair, I got greedy for an attack that time. Okay. Easy, Emma. Let's not do bad on this next part. It's not that hard. Gotta be smart. Why did I fucking try that? Like, my posture wasn't broken! Why was I stunned? I don't fucking get it. A fucking combo I don't know that I've ever seen him do. Okay. me, man. Ah! Why didn't I just fucking block? Block or shinobi tool. My other thing, I can fucking shinobi tool more. Alright. Emma's easy. She has like a lot of moves that don't actually have armor on them and stuff too, so like, keep the pressure on her, she just falls apart. Really not so bad. Yep. Couldn't fucking move. I don't know why. I don't understand this man. Fucking... It really feels like he just has some attacks that if you don't perfect parry put you into a posture broken state. Even though I have that posture meter at the bottom, so what the fuck? Don't know why. Hi, Emma. Mine. Fucking... Okay, not too bad. Still got our revive. Still got got 8 healing. Let's at least make it to the fire part. Really? Fucking both times? Come on. Oh my god, I dashed! Some filth. Come on, we got this. Fuck that. Done that move like 2 times ever. Okay, second phase, no healing. Please lock on, thank you. He did not give a fuck about getting hit like 3 times right there. Okay. Alright. Made it to the fire phase. I'm gonna call that improvement. Made it to the fire phase and didn't die immediately. To be entirely fair. Okay. Now let's just do it with a tiny bit of consistency.
What? Okay.
Not fuck up. Let's not fuck up. Steps right, he jabs. Why can't I move? I was not fucking posture broken. I don't get it. Oh, I'm not even breathing. Okay, here we go. Second phase, still got healing, no revive. All right. That fucking hit 100% sideways. God damn it. Alright, that goes all the way across. At some point, I will fucking get to that fire section enough to actually know what all the fire moves are. For the most part, running around the side of him was working, but... then the one time it doesn't work, you fucking lose 80% of your health. And then can't recover. I'm livid. I can't jump. Alright. I fucking pressed it, but whatever, game. I really wish I understood why I can't. I wish I understood why it feels like they can combo into the unblockable moves. Like, it feels fucking weird, and I don't get it. And it's like these, I also feel like these two people are the first people to do it. It's not as often a problem with Emma. Alright, she's just doing the grab. Who cares if you're getting hit, right? Okay. One more. Here we go. One more man. Two stabs. All we need. Fuck happened there? Mm-hmm. How did that not fucking block? Jesus Christ. Fuck. I 100% fucking dashed. You have to jump? Can't be far away from him in the same way. Fuck me. Didn't know what I was looking at. I think that was a jump. I don't know. I don't even know if the red symbol popped up. So, I'm so focused on him that I don't even, like, see the red symbols all the time at this point. It's just, what are his movements? Okay. Okay, we got this guy. I believe. I believe in me. Come on. You're dumb. Put my sword in my clicky thing. Yes, that. And then I fuck up what you do after it every time. Okay. Not the same move I thought he was doing, obviously. I got this. Okay. Second phase. That hit me. Fuck that. Okay. Sure. Not the move I thought it was. Fuck me. Okay. Can't fucking dash through that. Don't really know what you're supposed to do about it, in fact. Let me jump! Game! I don't know what the fuck he hit me with, but apparently counted like a stature break or whatever the fuck it's called. Posture break. Sip of water. Here we go. Every time I mess up on the early ones, I want to die. But it's fine. We got this. Okay. No hit Emma. All right. I should be doing that every time. She is not hurt. Every time I get grabbed by her, it's because I am dumb. Please fucking let me move. Fuck's sake. Good first phase. Here we go. Oh, not what I thought. Fucking shit. Actually know the safe places. Fucking jump, god damn it. Nope, way too early. I tried to do my feather and go through. Hey, Celestial. How's it going? Come to watch me bang my head against a brick wall for a while. But I do appreciate it. Okay. Hello again, Emma. Did I not get that? I have not, Nichiku. How you doing? Can beat Emma without getting hit makes it so frustrating when I don't beat her without getting hit. Better than usual in life drawing? That's good. Why are you doing better than usual? Good model today or something? And how am I, Celestial? Sorry I missed you saying that. I'm having a rough day. My insides don't want to be friendly with me. Which is not fun. I like my insides working. To be entirely honest. Fucking jump. God damn it. My stomach is grumpy. You are not wrong. I'm assuming it's just because I'm incredibly stressed out. But who knows? Maybe I'm just sick. Fucking why do I never see that? Alright, next phase. I fucking camera, please. What happened there? Oh, he's doing that one here. Well, I was trying to use my fucking mist, but apparently I accidentally switched it at some point. I'm trying to use the mist to dodge the fire when I'm not in the right position for it. Thank you, Info Broker. I don't actually know who you are. Okay. I honestly forgot she had a thrust that could go that far. Okay. Fireman. Fireman with no fire. Here we go. Tatabi Shura. I fucking am so mad at myself about that one combo that I just cannot see. And again, I don't know why the hell I can't see him doing sweeps. Thank you. Alright, fire phase, here we go. Fuck me. No. Okay. I cannot believe that hit me. Are you fucking serious? Okay, that's a first revive. It's fine. Do any of the candies help? Maybe. It is entirely possible that defense or offense candy would help, but I would need to remember to do it. Probably between phases, because they all have a limited time. Thank you for going down easily. Alright, what else we got? What else we got? Okay. Second phase, here we go. He does the shoulder check. Fuck my life. Swear to God, I dodged. Thank you. fucking too early. God damn it. Not the doors. They're the worst part to be at. Okay, phase two, here we go. Fuck me. Well, the burn still hits me, but sure as hell don't take the full brunt of the attack that way. That went way more sideways than I expected. And then my posture wouldn't come back. Maybe burn stops posture from coming back? Is that something? Makes sense. Fuck me. Cannot just fucking dodge that. Also, yes, it looks like burn stops posture from coming back. Okay. Good to know. Fuck me, fuck me. Okay. Okay. Fuck. Fuck me, come on. Yes. Yes. Get fucked. You make your fire so good. One mind. It did take a while, Owl. I know, Nichiku. We are Shura. This is the ending that speedrunners are doing in 2 hours, apparently. Oh shit! Also, Owl's blade looked a little bit glowy right there. Oh, I'm taking it. That's some other special blade that's not the mortal blade? What is happening? Apparently I can be. It's the ending we chose. Fucking flame ass arm.
Heishi. Tamikusa awasete. Shisha susen. Iki no
ko. Fuck me.
Ashina wa. 戦国最も悲惨な殺戮の舞台となり、その地には後々まで鬼が潜んだと。
We did it, everybody. We beat the game in one way that apparently means you don't get to fight a whole lot of other bosses. Whew. I'm gonna let this roll. I'm gonna refill my water before we start over. And not become a Shura, since that was an accident, more or less. I know there's a new game plus, and I could do that and keep a lot of the shit I have already. I don't think I want to. Because the new game plus makes it harder. And frankly, the game is hard enough. But I think it'll be way shorter to get to where we were. I know where to go, what to do. I am just better at the game. I'll probably skip a few things that I did earlier on in the game and come back to them. Rather than do them at my first available opportunity, like I did the first time through here. And that is, of course, until we get to that story break. Where going the other path, I know, gives you a lot more bosses, so I have to go beat all the bosses, right? This was part of my beat every boss in Sekiro playthrough. Apparently that's what we're doing. Every boss. But that means we have to do a bunch of the early ones again. Now, I'm no speedrunner, but considering the speedrun means you can do that any percent in 2 hours, makes me think we should be able to get back here pretty quickly. I want to get water, but I'm afraid of missing something in the credits. So I'm going to do that real quick now. Be right back. Not missing anything, Nijiku. Don't lie to me. Nothing but a nice song. Ooh. Does Shura just translate to, like, demon or something? Like, I thought that was Oni. Alright, so a Japanese way to call the Buddhism demigod of war Asura. Alright, so becoming Shura, I guess, is like becoming a demigod of war. Which makes some sense why then the ending is, oh, shitloads of people die. And that place becomes where, like, everybody is dead. Because you go on a fucking rampage. In a relentless and inhumane manner. It's true, you missed a mid-credit secret scene. Nijiku, I don't believe you. I've told you once, I've told you a thousand times, I do not trust you. Nothing has changed. So we did it all. We did the evil ending. Go us. Go. This looks like the end of the credits. Thank you, Activision, for letting FromSoft make this game. One of these days I'm gonna regret it. What, doing the evil ending or not trusting you? Start playthrough 2 now. If you choose not to start playthrough 2 now... may do it by accessing the large sculptor's idol in the dilapidated temple. If I hit no, what happens? Okay, we're here. Where does... where does this take me, then? A wall hug death blow? I don't know if I've ever done a wall hug death blow. Oh, that did not work for me. So really, I just want to check. Does this count as me still having made the other choice? Or can I actually just continue the game from here? Okay. Okay. Our buddy is gone. So no, I cannot just continue the game. But I could run around and do things like try to fight this fucking headless in the water for some reason. The hell are you doing down here, man? Fucking weirdo. Okay. That's it. You know what? Let me check one thing first. From here. So this tree, is that the one that heals you? Yes. That is the first tree you get, top one. Alright, cool. Great. That is what we're gonna beeline for in our next playthrough. Because, oh my god, it's so helpful.